that zone and then looking at the wall. Well, our kids know exactly where the ball is going to go by taking that information. So a lot of the reason we want our guys in the flat position is they're searching for information from the servers. Okay, so one more time, give me a nice relaxed position. And this is fine, hands on the knees. I'm also fine with this if they're in a relaxed position. I'm also fine with something like this. Oh. Here now? Good? Alright. Where was I? Okay, great. Go ahead and give me a relax and a low. Let's talk about the arms. Okay. So Kelly's arms here are probably a little too tight to our body. I prefer them a little bit further out. Alright, further out here. When these guys are shuffling, I want to maintain the distance between their platform and their core. The entire time, ideally. Now, that takes a lot of work with the feet, and I'll show you guys some footwork drills if you go through these. Relax and look. Okay. Width of the base. This is a little more narrow than what we would ask our defensive base to be. Okay? But when we are pushing, let's actually get into some movement stuff. Let's go ahead and set up and start over here. Okay? Yesterday's practice, Taylor said this is one of her favorite drills, okay? You can get your entire team going through this. It just has to do with athleticism. And basically what we're gonna do is we're gonna have Taylor start in the middle, okay? And the Lauren's gonna be on box pole. So when we move, okay, we wanna be sure that we are pushing off our back foot in the direction we wanna move. Okay, so come back and see, good. So Taylor should feel a lot of force right here in the middle. Now, we don't ask our pastors to be on our toes. Show them our toes. Okay? Not a big fan of that. What we like is a good center balance. So our guys are going to feel the pressure and the force inside their feet so they can push in the direction they're moving. Versus a lift and a pull. Okay? So we want this push here versus lift and pull. Alright? So, first time we go through this, Taylor, I'm just going to focus on what her feet are doing and try and take a look at what foot she's pushing off of.
That because that opens up bad movement, right? So it's movement that she is doing here on this is she's getting in the line of the ball. Right? She's getting in the line of the ball and passing this. And then at the last second, you saw a couple of these balls where this ball just is on her and it's out. And then she kind of opened up here at the end. We're wanting to get on these deep balls to get into the line of the ball, and there is this driving back and she's staying square. Not this right away. When you're watching her go back, not this, and they're not coming up the pass. And I see that at 90% of passers when they're passing deep. For most of your guys who pass it, the ball, they stand up, right? You're toast on that, okay? So she's going through this hard draw on the deep. Watch her get in the line of the ball. Watch her on her first move stay in level,